The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
What in criminal's name is that?
Nothing.
Did the Lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
how to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Be a heavy weapon ahead.
Forward then.
Kill him! Humans to kill!
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogan. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ejected. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I drew them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the Orks do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
We must disable that crane. We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Anti.
lock, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out. Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orks! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogan. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Ork has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.